아이엔 닥터 원영차 디오서 러바이블 매트릭스 5 사이언스 앤드 테크놀로지 오브 지저스 크라이스트 위드 더 홀리 스피릿 어몽 레프리젠터티브 42 미러클즈 오브 지저스 히어 이즈 더 29스 미러클 오브 지저스 인투 사이언스 앤드 테크놀로지 With five loaves and two fishes, 5,000 people ate, then 12 baskets left over. This is cell or tissue cloning and engineering plus 3D printing or 4D printing technology. In Mate, Mark, Luke, and John, there is a miracle of five loaves and two fishes. Jesus said, bring only five loaves of bread and two fishes here to me. And Jesus took the five loaves and two fishes, looked up toward heaven, and blessed them. Then breaking the loaves into pieces, he gave them to the people. 5,000 people ate and were satisfied. And then 12 basketfuls of broken pieces were left over. How did Jesus feed 5,000 people with 5 loaves of bread and 2 fishes? And how 12 baskets left over? The important thing here is the behavior of Jesus. Observing the behavior of Jesus revealed the answer. First, looking up to the heaven and giving thanks. This not only thanked to heavenly God the Father, but also asked for help. It is important to know that miracles of Jesus are programmed in advance by the Holy Spirit from God the Father. That is why miracles are accomplished through cooperation and communication with God the Father and God as the righteous God and the angels who have come together with Jesus to this earth. Now Jesus have notified to God that he wanted to feed 5,000 people with 5 loaves and 2 fishes and prayed God for help. Jesus then broke or divided the 5 loaves and 2 fishes into pieces or fragments. This is the key. Dividing or breaking them into pieces means the cell or tissue engineering. The cell or tissue engineering refers to the cell cloning or tissue cloning. In particular, the fish can be cloned into thousands of pieces through tissue cloning, and the bread can be divided into pieces through cell cloning. Or you may think that Jesus might copy them into pieces with using the invisible 3D printing or 4D printing technology. Or you may think that Jesus might have used more powerful technologies that we do not know yet. The number of those who ate was about 5,000 men, besides the women and the children, and the disciples picked up 12 baskets of broken pieces or fragments that were left over. Please read Matthew. Please continue to read Matthew. Next topic is the service miracle of Jesus into science and technology. With 7 loaves and 2 fishes, 4,000 people ate, then 7 baskets left over. This is also cell or tissue cloning and engineering plus 3D printing or 4D printing technology. Thanks for your listening. See you next time. Bye-bye.